Have you seen the newest project of Ayala here in Nuvali? It is perfect for your retirement home. It offers a very flexible payment terms. The land is elevated so you have the view of Mount Makiling and Tagaytay Ridge. And also, it is very near to Miriam College. That's why it is perfect also for family building. And it only offers you a 47 months to pay with 0% interest. Hi guys, especially sa mga clients natin abroad, no, samahan niyo ako dahil in this video pupuntahan natin yung pinakabagong residential project ni Ayala dito sa loob ng Nuvali, Santa Rosa, Laguna. And hindi lang natin yun basta pupuntahan, no, ililibot ko rin kayo sa area para malam nyo yung current and future developments dito na pwede nyong ma-enjoy at ng inyong family. Hindi naman dito tayo ngayon sa tapat ng Landers kasi isa to sa mga bagong developments dito sa Nuvali. And mas familiar kayo dito kaya ngayon, dito tayo ngayon magsisimula. Excited na ba kayo? Tara na! Thank you. Mga bago lang dito sa ating YouTube channel, no? Sa mga di nakakalam, Sereneo or the newest project of Alveo is located inside Nuvali. And Nuvali is a 2,400 hectares mixed-use development. That's why yung mga kailangan natin is nandito na lang sa area. And it has a 25 residential villages. Bali 26 kasama na itong bagong project ni Alveo. So Alveo has a 5 existing projects here inside Nuvali, which is Trevea, Mirala, Binare, Lumira, and Mundia. And pang-anim itong bagong project na ito sa likod ko, which is the Sereneo. Alveo started way back 2007, and yung pangalawang project naman dito ni Alveo nag-start noong 2010, which is si Binare, and yung pangatlong project naman dito ni Alveo, which is Mirala, nag-start noong 2012, and yung pang-apat naman na project dito ni Alveo, which is Lumira, nag-start naman noong 2014. And the fifth project of Alveo here inside Nuvali is Mundia na nag-start noong 2015. And all of this project na binanggit ko is already sold out. That's why they opened the newest project of Alveo, which is the sixth project of Alveo here inside Nuvali, which is Sereneo. And right now, they opened the phase 1 here, which has a total lots of 415, and you can start your investment here from 250 square meter to 500 square meter and above. Yes, tama po yung narinig ninyo, no? We have a 500 square meter available here sa phase 1, but it has a total of 32 units only. Ang pinaka-cut na marami dito na pwede nyong pagpilian is around 275 square meter to 280 square meter. And it has a total units of 181. That's why if you have a preferred lot size para sa dream house mo or para sa investment mo, this is the best time. You have a freedom to choose. And alam nyo ba, super exciting din ng ating mga amenities na in-offer dito sa Sereneo na pwedeng ma-enjoy ng inyong buong family. We have a swimming pool, lap pool, kiddie pool, lounge pool, basketball court, garden, kids play area, at marami pang iba. Kung mapapansin niyo, hindi po pantay-pantay talaga yung ating mga lote dito sa Sereneo because this is considered as rolling terrain, no? Nasa plano po talaga nila na ganyan yung magiging itsura. That's why we have here a highest peak, meron din tayong lowest peak. So yun yung mga advantage nung mga nakapag-invest nung launching date. That's why nakapili sila ng mga preferred units sila and preferred lot size. So maganda rin yun i-resale in the future kasi nga limited lang yung mga highest peak dito sa Sereneo. So if i-resale mo yung mga lote mo in the future, no, sa yon sa makakapagpataas ng value ng property mo. Kung hindi ka naman umabot, no, sa mga ganong klaseng lote na tinutukoy ko, wala namang magiging problema because Sereneo itself is located sa mataas na lugar dito sa Nuvali. Kaya naman yung mga bikers natin, enjoy na enjoy kapag pumupunta dito at binabalik-balikan talaga. Because sa klima and sa daan, actually maganda yung daan dito kahit na pabundok siya. So nag-i-enjoy talaga yung mga bikers and usually they are residing here in the area lang. How much is the price per square meter naman dyan, Sir Carwin? So dito sa Sereneo, averaging ang mga lot natin dito around 50 to 53,000 per square meter depending sa lote na mapipili ninyo. And take note guys, wala pang isang buwan nung nilaunch itong project. Actually, in one day, sa launching date niya, it has a total sale of 1.4 billion in one day. And actually, expected ko naman na aabot talaga sa ganung sale sila in one day. Because nung pinikis kami dito sa Sereneo, dito mismo sa site, ako mismo nahumaling na talaga. Wala pa yung details ng project. And also, nararamdaman ko yung gigil ng mga investors. From 2015, which is si Mundia, yung katabi ng Sereneo, ayan, nakikita ko sa harap ko ngayon. No? From 2015, ngayon lang ulit nag-open ng project tong si Alveo dito sa Nuvali, which is si Sereneo. So, yung gigil nandun na, kaya naman nung nag-start, nung launching date, talagang nagsiguhanan sila, nagsipwestuhan sila ng investment nila, or di natin masabi, baka for end use, no? Kaya naman sa tranche 1, nung inopen itong phase 1 ng Sereneo, from a total of 141 units, 31 units na lang yung natitira as of now. yung mga units na na-sold out natin dito, no, bibigyan ko na rin kayo ng idea because sobrang dami rin naman kasi na-sold out. Ang mga na-sold out na units noon is yung mga corner lot, bigger lot size, and also yung mga facing morning sun. Yun naman yung mga advantage nung mga unang nakapili or nung mga bumili nung launching date. Nakakatuwa lang din isipin, no, Ayala is still developing a land and houses like this. And kung mapapansin nyo, no, lagi nilang kinukumpara itong Metro Santa Rosa or Santa Rosa Laguna will become the next BGC or Makati of the South. And alam naman natin na sa Makati and BGC na kinukumpara nila itong Santa Rosa is puro vertical development na. Meaning, kung makakapwesto ka dito ng mga land and houses, ngayon pa lang, in the future, tataas na ang value nito. Bakit? Dahil limited na lang ang mga land and houses. And also, right now, around 50% pa lang po tayo ng development dito sa Nuvali. Ganun pa kalaki yung chance na makapwesto ka ng investment dito sa area. So if you have any question about Metro Santa Rosa, specifically dito sa project na ito, all you need to do is call us sa mga number nasa screen and we are more than happy to assist you. That's all guys, thank you for watching and see you on my next one.